How you doing? I'm Brian Bowman with the Chicago Cheetahs. What we're running right now is a simple four corners warm-up drill. Basically, we can do a lot of things out of this position. We can work on our footwork, left, right, left. So we can work on tags. We can work on good, strong throws. This is our warm-up. This is where we start to dial in our throws, start to work together as a team, things like that. Trying to do left, right, left footwork, trying to get the footwork going, trying to get their footwork involved in the play. Left, right, lefts, typical transition off of second, anytime you're turning a double play, things like that. Reverse!